3 weeks we've been stuck on this ship in the doldrums. As born on the sea without silo or towel. A fur piece from land, let alone East Virginia. We must have been Shanghai, but I can't reckon how. 3 weeks in the doldrums, we've all gone blind billiards. We bicker and brawl to the siren's sweet song. The bosun's been bad, gives himself 20 lashes. The captain sashays in a dress from Hong Kong. If ever we get home to Newport News Harbor, we'll hoot as the mainmast collapses in flames. Then back up the mountains where nothing is starboard, away up the Chesapeake, Potomac and James. We've seen some square folk and we've had some odd fiddles. We've feuded with pirates and men with blue skin. We've licked at red honey from hives of mosquitoes. The moonshine's all gone, so we drunk rum and gin. Some's rutted with ladies with veils on their faces. Some's chawed sweet tobacco from Morocco and such. We've been round the world, but we home for the holler, where they pipe in the daylight and don't trifle much. If we ever get home to Newport News Harbor, we'll hoot as the mainmast collapses in flames. Then back to the mountains where nothing is starboard, away up the Chesapeake, Potomac and James. Now the old men's a-howlin' and westerns are sailing. The mountaineers plumb and the miners work low. If the good Lord don't rise and the ocean is willing, those Williamsburg girls will soon have us in tow. If ever we get home to Newport News Harbor, we'll hoot as the mainmast collapses in flames. Then back to the mountains where nothing is starboard, away up the Chesapeake, Potomac and James.